Sometimes in some of the chalices you can see yourself, and sometimes I've seen Christ. It's an intimate moment that I think we're all called to. We elevate the body and blood, and that is a huge invitation to really let our hearts be connected to what God is calling us to be. Truly the one body of Christ.